Yes, we've had a terrific opening weekend, actually, this film, What We Did on a Holiday. It's a comedy. It's from the same team that did Outnumbered. It's kind of more than Outnumbered the movie, though. It's a film in its own right, set in Scotland. I play David Tennant's brother, Billy Connolly's birthday, our father, and David and Rosamund Pike, their marriage is slightly crumbling, and they have kids, and I have kids, and it's that kind of whole jumble of trying to manage family life and trying to keep everything on track. And then suddenly they all hit this huge roadblock and none of them know how to deal with it. It turns out the family members that deal with it best are the kids. And the kids kind of teach the grown-ups a lesson. It's a really moving, funny, quirky, very, very British film.
Of course, I mean, you're working with a stellar cast. David and Rosamund, of course, winning such rave reviews for Gone Girl at the moment. Can you talk about working with both of them?
Yeah, I mean, it did have an extraordinary cast as well. David and Rosamund. Rosamund, of course, yes, in Gone Girl at the moment and at the same week, really, as our film. And I've been a huge fan of David's for years and years and years. One of the really exciting things about the film was I took my 8-year-old son, who's a huge Doctor Who fan, and he was asking David all about how the sonic screwdriver worked and all kinds of questions about when he played the 10th Doctor. It was really fantastic.
Of course, you've got Crackanory as well coming up. You've worked on that. That's another very special series as well, isn't it?
It's very special because it's Rick Mayall's, I think maybe Rick Mayall's last ever performance, comic performance. And he's tremendous in this series. He reads a fantastic story about a really, I don't want to spoil the story, but it's about a weatherman, a sort of Bill Giles type weatherman. And it's terrific, actually. It's really, really great. And he's fantastic, so animated and funny, and it's a really fitting epitaph, really, to his, you know, fabulous, extraordinary career.